Steve here, and I got a quick update to a video I put out earlier this week. It was about me and my nephew getting into a drawing contest. Once again, if you like my nephew's drawing of the chameleon, vote for the nephew, and if you like mine, vote for the uncle. So, here is the update. We have all the votes have been tabulated. And by a vote of 28 to 11, the winner is the nephew. This is the winning drawing in our little contest. And I gotta say, it's nice of you all to vote for my nephew. I know a lot of you probably just voted for him because he's a little kid and you didn't want to hurt his feelings. No, you didn't want to hurt his feelings.
I tried my best.
Okay, but there's more, because I'm going to be seeing my nephew this weekend, and we're going to have ourselves another drawing contest this Saturday. So, tune in, and you can vote in that one as well. Once again, we'll have some drawings that were drawn between me and him, and you're going to decide which one is the best, and this time it's going to be anonymous, so you can't just decide, you know, you're just going to go with the kid, because you don't want to hurt his feelings. But, you know, we'll actually find out which one of the two of us is the actual best artist based on your votes. So, once again, tune in Saturday for that drawing contest.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!